watch out, and it's been forever in the day since you commented on the Like a Dragon. Yeah, this is Nexomon Extinction, the sequel to Nexomon, which, I'll be honest, I have not beaten. And why am I playing the second? Well, it's because I can make another save file, not like the first one. But yeah. So, I've already made a stream almost a year ago, so here I am with part 2. Why did I wait a year? Starting. If it'll let me. Yeah, that top one is my main one, and 3 is the stream way. Myself. Come on. Why ain't that much of a tough guy? I forget what you do in this one. Why is Coco here? Hey, the cat can be here if they want to. Right now, can anyone hear me? Maybe. No. Oh shit. Oh my god. I'm not gonna run for it. Head on, that is something I would do. Maybe. Hostages out. I also need to figure out their intentions. I can orphanage this. And with a strike. So then, this could be our promotion to Silver Tamers. I I'm doing alright. How have you been, Charlton? Oh, I got coins. I'm gonna get ya. I gotcha. I gotcha again. That's a new feature. No idea. I found a battle. I forgot how heavy this music goes. Almost like similar to the third side. No. I can't read that. I guess that's right, so we'll see it now. Yeah, like that. What are you? Lurkos. Oh, I got myself a lurker. Blaine's not effective like this does. How does that make sense? fire with fire. Here, you coward. Can't just break into my home. I like Pokemon. is not you. Really? That's the same thing an X and Y ghost girl said. No, you're not the one. What about you? No, wrong kid. Not the right one either. Goes there. Please don't tell me it's that thing from One Shot Machine. That was freaky. Thought you could fool my eyes. But I know what you are destined to do. And I will not allow it. took the reward and now point and walking all the way to back to the city. Sir, they're looking for a specific kid. Right, and do you know who their target was? What had happened was... Maybe it was... Wah. Why me? Whoa there, what gives? Exactly. Who would want to keep... Hey! It's just a guess, but I had them cornered and they were losing, about to run away until he came to assist me. See? Only then they did choose to stay and fight, just as they saw him, the one orphan who wasn't in the building at the time. Okay, because apparently I'm his Deku. Oh, shut it. Nora, go with Ross and report all this to Emil. I must speak with him alone. I swear every brain cell Ross is missing, Nora has twice as many. Yes, she's right. You were meant to be kidnapped by those bandits?
Why?
I fear that the Wheel of Fate is turning faster than I had hoped.
Why?
Come with me. It's time for you to get some answers. over here.
Thank you.
Cool, we found our next picture. Ow. Thank you. even him. I probably shouldn't have done that. Black kitty cat. Have you seen the witch camp to the west? They sell high quality potions. This place is too creepy. Can I ask you for some potions? I will pay you, of course. I don't know. Listen to him. Cursed tree. What tree?
Who goes there?
Elisa's manners off limits. Elisa? Is that the secret of this place? Maybe Elisa told me to allow people who could guess her very secret number. Only then you may enter. Alright, I suppose we can do that. Here's between 1 and 10 million. Good luck. Excuse me? Go ahead, kid. Try to guess the number. Here's up, right? I don't know. Let's say that.
Impossible.
That's exactly right. The number was 98-66-93-3. Are you kidding me? You may enter, Lucius. Please, go ahead, Fred. My name is Alfred, by the way. Maybe you are the psychic one. I just guessed. I already have one following me. I've always wanted to be so. That's fourth wall breaking. first one shot said my gamer tag. And Eliza knows where she lives. What was my last one? Some bandits tried to kidnap me. Did you expect? How is this awful? There is no such thing as a coincidence. This is your doing. You want to control, fix what you caused. Three monsters. Shut down. Let's look around and see if we can help. Hey, there's an egg type. We'll be right back. for this. Hello, 200, I'm gonna call you. 200 is my follow. Thank you for the follow. How are you doing? Nexomon. Yeah, that was. How did you find me, 200? 23. Now, Gory, or help you find me. Tell me your story. Might as well mention you. But you are not, right? Let's see. Seems we're done yet. I already said that before. I'm not sure if it's outside. I'm a terrible owner. Oh, it's a grudge. Traps are popular right next to our house. We don't have to go around once, we should probably visit that great house. Visit. Definitely, we don't have to go around once. At least we have here can't last forever.
Did you hear Nexomon?
Let me restart our party real quick. Thanks, I guess? What's going on? Listen up. I got earphones, I'm already listening. Somebody's coming to kidnap you again, so brace yourself. Wait, what? Eyes forward, fools. Should we just leave? We could just leave, right? Let them come, alright? A rock star's kidnapping? It's almost similar to Gene Simmons from Kiss. Got it now, boys. Well done. So that's small fry. So that's the small fry. Lost his target. Yes, I remember him from the orphanage. He's not strong enough to beat you, sir. Of course not. I can't believe you lost his target. No matter. I will finish wherever you guys start. You made us wait for them? What is wrong with you? Oh, man, you can handle this one.
Think again.
I've never felt like taking too long. Yeah, man, this is plenty stronger than the original challenge. Especially if this is like, I think. That's wind style, so yeah, I think I should have known.
Thank you.
small bean. Now my question is, when did he take damage?
I don't understand.
Minions, you told me that he was weak. Where he wasn't this strong back then, something's different. Heading down. You are like a puppet in the grind of in this grind of my plague. What have you done, bitch? Let's just say I gave him some change. Very seldom. To fight them one by one. Wait. And I am stronger because of it. This isn't over. I won't fail, my lord. Back, I swear. Good gracious, even with my clairvoyance, I wasn't sure if you'd win. You do look like a small fry after all. Why is everyone trying to kidnap you? How can you be so oblivious? Come on, show me that artifact of yours. Goodness, I never thought I'd see this with my own eyes. Well, how old is this thing related to the Tyrant of Light? How blind of you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Tyrant of Light itself, you fools. It's not a relic, it's an egg. Precisely. The so-called Tyrant of Light is but a myth, a bedtime story, but now you have the need to make a reality. And you met Atlanta, haven't you? Well, then maybe Lowly found an egg as well, and hatched into the powerful Nibalos. Nibalos? Technically create a tyrant all for yourself. How very exciting. Are you interested? Are you kidding me? Of course we are. How do we hatch the egg? First step is to nourish your elemental power. And for that you need to visit a very popular shrine and lay the line in some part. There are many shrines across the world, but there's one in the city that you can move to help for example. Raise the tyrant. The guild would hate to hear that. But that's your own decision. If you really want to hatch the egg, find the elemental shrine to Ignitia. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to fix my window. I will send you guys the bill later. What do you say? Getting your own turn sounds amazing, but it will be difficult. You could head east to Ignitia, as she said, or do some quests here. I don't pay your reward for saving my city from these giants. You don't deserve it, of course, but my foolish people want to pay you back. Okay, thank you. Thank you. can't believe she literally sends those Pokemon. Hey, it's you again. What do you think here in a place like this? Hey Dina, do you know how to hatch the Tarn egg? What? Wow, we made a break character. Raising a tyrant is a super serious crime. It should be obvious why. But we can use this tyrant. We can use it to defeat the other tyrant once and for all. That's exactly what the renegade Light Atlanta thought. They were guild tamers like you and me who sought to bring peace using these monstrosities. Corrupted by power, they lost their way, and now we are stuck with half a dozen psychotic tyrants. You need to find an elemental strength. Wait, you're gonna help us? I'd like to believe in you, but the other guild members won't be keen of this venture, so keep your mouth shut. Have you ever been to Media? If my memory serves me correctly, there should be a shrine hidden over there. Media is an underground volcanic city. The entrance is in the middle of the desert, with a long and very thin. If you keep heading east, you'll probably be fine. Awesome, look up on the shrine. Can we hatch this egg? It's a little more, complicated. We'll see what I mean. Just be careful. If you hatch tyrant, you'll make enemies. Please think about it carefully. I must do my own. I must be on my own. That's a life in the desert. Yes, sir, I have to. Bye. Yeah.
Thank you.
That should be it for the stream. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks for the follow. 200. You know you vanished. Not sure why, but it's fine. It's vision. I'm touting for vision too. So I'll sign off.